Two Jews have been sent to assassinate Hitler.
This is during the war. They've gotten some intelligence as to where Hitler might be.
They're standing outside his home.
They're hiding. They're waiting for Hitler. 8 o'clock comes. Go. No Hitler.
An hour goes by. He's not home yet.
Where's Hitler?
Then another 2 hours go by. He's not home yet.
Now it's 8:30. He still doesn't show up. And one Jew turns to the other and says,
"Gee, I hope nothing happened to him."